come to the water, you who thirst, and you'll thirst no more. Come to the Father, you who work.
Why should we pray? And then how to pray, because personally I haven't always taken it too terribly seriously and didn't really understand the full meaning of it until we came here and have learned a lot so far.
And to the broken and shamed, love is here, love is now.
Hollow within me.
In other
words, let you be
so real in me and to me. Giving him our concerns, praising him, and giving him thanksgiving. And that's such a foundational piece of our Christian faith that I just think it's a great thing for the kids to just delve into.
And you'll search no more. And come to the love.
The answers to the questions. What is prayer and when to pray and when not to pray. And that's probably some of the biggest stuff I learned.
And all you who labor in pain, and to the broken and shamed, yeah, love is here, love is now.
I really like how everyone is like Christian and they really get along together and we're having really good times so far. So.
Play sports, learn more about God. Singing was good too.
My favorite part is the games.
We've gotten to know each other a little bit more, wouldn't you say? My favorite part of the retreat has just been the time of prayer and bonding in our breakout groups. We have time to sort of discuss the topics that we talk about in the sessions. Prayer itself, you know, this intentional, deliberate act of communing with God on purpose on an everyday basis all the time.
Hi, Mom!
Hi, Susan! Autumn, McKenna, and Ethan. Oh, you're here. Bye-bye.
Love is here, yeah.